So today I'm going to show you all how to light a Bunsen burner. Now, I kind of put the camera far so you all can see, but I'm just going to go through the materials and apparatus that you're going to need. A tripod stand, of course. The Bunsen burner is like a little stovetop. A lighter. A wooden splint. A wire gauze, which I'm going to place on top. And a hose to connect the gas. This is the gas stop here. Basically, I'm going to connect it to one end by the gas and then one end in the Bunsen burner. Make sure it's secured carefully. There's no air spaces for gas to exit. Also, you want to make sure that the hose isn't too long and dangly, so you can cut it to suit. So the next step is basically to lift the lever. You lift. All levers may be made differently, so look at the instructions. But for ours, in this lab, in the school lab, you lift and you take. However, when lighting a Bunsen burner, there are some precautions that you would like to take. For instance, you want to make sure the gas hole here is closed. So you just shift the steel part below there.